beginning the shot. Kadoodle there to help out instead, and he gets a double kill. And he's still alive inside. They don't have a kit, and that bomb's actually been ticking. Skadoodle getting one more shot. He's going to get it. Smith goes down, and Skadoodle with that quad kill to win Train for Cloud9. What a move.